Yeah, man, give me a minute. Okay, can you see people hear me? We should be good to go now. Yeah, just had to get my phone up and running. It's a bit slow, man. It's an old phone now, it's becoming a grandpa. Yeah, baby. Okay, must we people? Yes. Respect and peace. I'm your host, Ultimate Male 420. If you sweet people didn't know already, and in this stream, in this session, in this video, we're going to be starting a fresh blind run of Trepang 2. I believe this game just got released either today or yesterday. You know, I managed to get my hands on it. And this is the PC version, so we got it on running here on maximum settings, baby. We're playing in 1440p. We got everything on maximum, motion blurs off, the camera shakers off, I don't like that. FPS limit on 144 Hz, that's the maximum my monitor supports, so there's not much point in putting it any higher. Unlock insane settings, I did, and pretty much everything is set to insane. Or whatever is the actually wait, there is an insane setting here, okay. We got NVIDIA DLSS here, prop detail, alright. Can't select insane there for some strange reason, but alright. Sharpen at 71%. Do we need it that sharp? I don't know, man. Alright, we click apply. And we click. So I did test play the game for performance, just the opening sequence. It's literally like 2 minutes, like nothing serious, man. So we're gonna go ahead and start a new game. We're gonna be playing on the hardest difficulty, as I always do. All my blind runs are on the hardest setting. This is going to be no different, and I'm probably going to rage. We shall see. So enemies have eyes on the back, in the back of their heads, instant reaction times, and near perfect accuracy. Only some kind of sick and twisted person could enjoy this. Rage mode. Extreme. Ridiculous difficulty. Expert mastery of the game's mechanics and exploits are required to play on this difficulty. Mechanics and exploits, you know. Exploits, man. Last time you played the game, oh, so you've heard about this game before, Senator. Welcome to the stream, man. It's good to see you, bro. So you've heard about this game before. I've never heard about this game, man. I just stumbled across it and I was like, alright, you know what, I'm gonna try this. Like, apparently, so this is build 221.64, build date June 15th. So I don't know if that's the most recent build. I don't know where this game come from, man, but you know what I'm saying. Like, let's click new game. We're gonna put on raid mode. Rage mode is insanely difficult. Basically, anything will kill you instantly. It is not recommended unless you have a minimum of 50 hours spent on the game. Our publisher even asked us to remove this mode. Are you absolutely sure you want to proceed? Okay. Boom. Time to get wrecked. I mean, if it's too hard, I'll just tone it down a bit, man. Alright, are we going to see a story cutscene here, or is this just this instant repeat? It says press any key right under my logo. You probably can't see it because my logo's in the way. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and press any key since nothing seems to be happening. This game looks awesome, man. Running this on a 5950X 2080 Ti, 32 gigs of RAM, baby. DDR4, let's go. Yeah. Trepang Studios and Team 17. It's made by Team 17. The Worms people, man. Now someone's getting wheeled in. Being forced to watch propaganda. Trepang 2. Dude, I loved Fear 1, man. Honestly, it was awesome when I played it all the way back in, like, 2011, I think it was, I played it, man. The AI in Fear 1 was awesome. Oh, this guy got bodied. Ooh! Ouch, that was loud. I felt that. I felt my eardrums pop there, man. Bloody hell, can I still hear? Oof. Yeah, I don't want the guns being that loud, man. Ugh. Let's bring this down a bit. How is the volume for you? Can you hear it? We're about to find out how this game is, man. We're about to find out, man. All right, let's go. About to get my ass handed to me, though. Hardest difficulty. Oh. This is locked, baby. Okay, let's keep going. What's that sound? Unknown elements. Operation Bright Star. It's locked, okay. This is tense, baby. All right, we're going in here. They go. They went through this door, man. The dot appears in the center of the screen when you're in shadow. What does that mean? What's happening? Oh, this guy. Oh shit! LOL! LOL! Bodied me, fuck, man. Shit. Let's try that again. Oh, they saw me quick. I'm liking how this game looks so far. I'm liking the lighting atmosphere. Okay, he runs in there like. I can't run at the moment. I'm holding shift. It's not allowing, letting me run. It's probably because his hands are tied and shit. Ooh, ooh. Let's hide properly this time. Let's follow them back. They just disappeared that quick. I bet you the AI just despawned them, like. Auto saving, baby.
Yo, I think I saw some 06. Over there. I think I saw some.
Oh shit! Wow, they let it rip. Run for fuck's sake. Like, I got you now, bitch. Boom. And you're dead. It's like, fam. I can crouch, but I can't run.
Subject
106
can be anywhere.
Alright, so the white icon means that they can see you. Mindset stealth is a part of Metal Gear Online. Huh? I never played Metal Gear Online, man. Unfortunately. I always wanted to try it though, seemed interesting. The concept, you know, hiding from other players and taking them all out, like. Am I going the right way? This is dark and gloom. It looks like I'm going the right way. Man, these people got bodied, man. Any collectibles? Back and regroup the team. Alright, so they're retreating now. His leg. Why is there an arm on his leg? Oh, I thought that arm was part of his leg though. Did you see? This is locked. F unlock restraints. Here we go. Showtime! Look at the gun, baby. Yeah. Oh, look at the magazine. Oh, I like the way they modeled that magazine, man. All right. So there's no aim down the sights in this. If I press right click here, you get a melee attack. Oh, the sparks, man. I think we're gonna need to tone this audio down a bit more, man. I do not want it destroying my eardrums. Okay, that's still quite loud, man. Didn't I put this? Let me bring this down, man. Okay. Just give me a second, guys. Alright, let's go. Oh, that's a little bit better, man. Alright, if it's too low for you, let me know, yeah? I mean, they're really loud, actually, like. I mean, I get it's trying to be realistic, and I respect that, but at the end of the day, I don't want to damage my ears, man. Do you know what I mean? Sure, the gunfire is effect. What you mean? Is effect. What effect?
This is Echo 2. We can't find Subject 106 anywhere. Roger that, Echo 2. You need to expand your search.
Alright. The slide key is too far away still, man. So... where is it? Where is it? Slide. Boom. Mouse 5, nice. Okay. Audio. Oh! I mean, I have it alright now, man. It's alright. Okay. Are you guys ready to see me die? Because this is the hardest setting here, baby. Open sesame. Up we go. Wait. Can you slide in there? Oh, nice. Sorry, you can.
Control, this is Foxtrot Actual. We're checking a maintenance tunnel now.
Foxtrot Actual. What kind of name is that? Shit. Oh, that was a headshot. Please don't throw a nade. Please don't throw a nade. Please don't throw a nade. Oh, this does remind me of Fear, man. Oh, headshots, baby. You like? Oh, yeah. Come on. Who's next? I'm surprised I didn't die. How'd you save the game? Is it checkpoint-based database? Erase your light. Take your flight to a place where you will be remembered. To a place where you will be loved. Serenity. Site 14, secret message log maintenance. AG, Parker, blah blah blah. Adam, you draft dodging Neanderthal. I can tell you're not doing your fucking part. You need to take your ass down to maintenance and fix those goddamn steam pipes. Alright, make sure to bring eye protection. Jimmy got his eyes gouged out after a valve combusted. Well, that's a hyperbole, but it could happen, get it? So, bring eye protection. You better be down there fixing some pipes. Fixing those pipes, I swear, if I find you in the break room. Alright, so autosave gave me a heart, that's fine then. I'm nervous, man. Ooh. The radio haulouts. Come on. Okay. Shit. Where is he? Come on, show me the AI, bruh. How many shots are you gonna take, fam? Die already, bloody hell, man. Right in the dock. Let's hide in the dock. I think that's the main. LOL! Woo! Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Alright, here we go. I'm all the way back here. Oh, we got the flashlight now, nice. Alright, so. And this way. Here. What's going on here, man? We have a stamina bar. Oh, you got cloak mode. Is this crisis? You know what we want to see. You know what we want to see from a fair one successor. Where's shotgun? Where's shotgun? I don't really remember much from fair one, to be honest with you, man. I just remember the enemies trying to flush me out all the time and the needle gun that pinned guys to the wall. Should have waited for them to walk past, man. It's like last time I was able to land and shoot him straight in the head, or just on reflexive reaction. That. Yo, the shooting in this is sick, man. Let's see how smart these guys really are then. I think they know where I am now. Oh, you can cloak, man. I don't want to use the cloak though. Let's try it. Oh man, the cloak makes it easy, man. What? What happened there? The Fair One shotgun is in top 10 video game shotguns for a reason. Oh, is that where they... where you use a shotgun and the limbs go flying off and everything, like... There was the health pack somewhere. Let's go get the health pack, man. I remember that. Where was the health pack? Shit. Oh fuck, I passed it, man. I dropped down from the vent. Remember seeing one. But I couldn't pick you up because I already had maximum health. Oh well, let's continue then. Okay, can we... Ah, we're going through there. Can we... Ah, alright, we're up here. What's this? Oh shit. I just went around. Lord. I can't see nothing, man. Yeah, I think this game you gotta use the cloak, like.
Watch my back, Lord. Got your back.
Alright. I saw him. He didn't see me. Alright, let's try this again. This will allow me to get into position at least. Ah. Alright, so you get the bar on the right, and what's the bar on the left for? So this is cloak. That's a cloak bar. So this is like Crisis, man. Let me check the controls. Input. So it was E. E cloak. Q focus. Focus. Don't tell me it's got the slow motion in it. Because when I played Fear, not only did I play it on the hardest setting, but I played it without the slow motion. Because the slow motion made the game too easy. I just didn't use the slow motion. Alright. One, two. Oh wow, you run out of cloak juice pretty quick. A single bullet makes a flashbang of sparks upon hitting a wall. It's a John Woo movie, alright. John Woo. Did you ever play that John Woo game? What's it? Stranglehold. It takes ages to recover the bar. Can't lean round the corner either, man.
Saw something. We got contact!
Wow. Lol. There's a low violence mode. Aim assist, gamepad only. Off. I'm playing with keyboard and mouse, so not that it matters. UI. Alright, show crosshair, miscard, subtitles, yes, boss. There's bosses in this game. Objective progress, damage screen fix. Okay. I wonder how long this game is. Alright, here we go. Come on then. Oh, he's round there. They're scared, man. They're proper scared. Are there somebody here? Come on. Come on. Got him. If you shoot, right, the recoil starts to spread. What weapon is this? I think it's the SMG, right? Weapon, what's this? Why is this shining? Can you pick this up? What's it say? Level up in conjunction with vest type. What? Pressing F to pick it up. It won't let me pick it up. Ah, yes. The health. That fear health, man. So this game is called Trepang 2, so what happened to Trepang 1? I've never even heard of that, man. Okay. Let's go this way. Ooh. Right, you wanted to see the shotgun, right? This is what you wanted to see. This is what you're gonna get now, man. What's this? I can't pick it up, man. Why is this flashing? There's a reason why it's flashing. I can't pick it up. I'm holding F. How'd you pick it up? Interact F. So I pressed F. Nothing happened. Reload, melee, dual wield. There's dual wielding in this game. T mod no clip. I don't know what this is. What does this mean? Is that fire alternate fire on the weapon? And database. I'm guessing that's the menus. The mission menu, whatever it is, man. Okay, let's go. Whoa. Sneak peek. Uh-oh. Don't toss the flare. Oof. Let's go, rude boy. Don't flag me, man. Oh, shadow. What the fuck? They flushed me out, man. Blue bar is armor. Alright. I'm pressing 1, 2, 3. They didn't assign the weapons to the fucking number keys, man. Cycle weapons. Oh, are you serious? Just the mouse wheel? Oh, you can only carry one of two weapons at a time. A pistol and something else. You know, I'll stick with the vector for now then, since they're far away. Blue bar is armor. Alright, so alright. The blue bar is armor is full, so that probably explains why I can't pick it. So, what is this, though? Ball protection. Ball protection? Ball protection. What's my back? I'm moving up! Yeah, I got your back! Watch my back! I'm moving up! They're scared, boy. Come on, then. I see the shadows moving. I like the shadows moving. Oh my god, this is mad. How's he not dead? Oh. There's no aim down the sights in this store, man. I think this game needs that, man. I'm too used to it now. It's just pure hip fire, like. Alright, once you fucking fire the gun, you can't see nothing, man. Can't see nothing. Where are they? How are their laser sights going through the walls, man? Right, there's some minute health regeneration here. Right, this. You try to kick me in the face. Oh wow, there was two of them there. All right, so let's see. Oh, so you have to have a pistol and another gun. You can't. All right, fine, whatever. Let's go with a pistol. Oh, actually, you can. It's madness, man. It's proper madness, like. How are you still alive after three shotgun shots, fam? Where is he? Alright. I can't see nothing, man. I can't see nothing. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? He got wrecked. Whew. All right, now we've got to find some medicines, like, or health kits. I came from here, there was some armor in here. My health is low. It's a small armor plate. Oh, like those Doom shards in Doom 3. I think I need to rework these controls and make them a little bit more comfortable for me, but other than that, it's fine, man. Fuck, 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 fuck. Lol. Okay, okay. Go through here. Cloak. This guy's bleeding out, man. Shit. And he's still bleeding. Look at him. Okay, alright. Where is he? Locked. Open door. Auto saving. Nice. We made it, guys. This is locked. Fuck. Let's try that again. Forgot what button it was, you see. That's locked. Proceed this way. Bro, there's someone's brains there. What the fuck, man? Why is that even there, like? Go up the stairs here. Open the door. Dead body. Bro, their brains are all over the place. This guy's brains over the all over the place. Like, what the hell? Yo, these ragdoll physics are hilarious, man. The lighting in this is mad as well. Like, go through here. Well, who's this guy? Okay, he's see-through. Oh, he stabbed himself. He's got the mask on. Wait, isn't this the guy that helped freedom? CV, what does that stand for? Oh, the guy frees my character and then kills himself. Okay. Okay. Lol. Oh, what? Get wrecked, good boy. Okay. Bruh, calm down. What's this? No, I don't want that. Which way are we going again? Ready? They're like, he's not getting past us. What happened there, man? This game is mod. Yeah, it's just you can't see anything, man. The particle effects are just mud. Waiting for my cloak to charge up. Let's see if I can sneak into the elevator. Solid Snake style, that. Like. I can see where the elevator is. So. The game description said that these guys have eyes in the back of their head, right? But, yeah, it doesn't seem that way anyway. I mean, it even says so. If you can, I don't know if it... We're on rage mode anyway. It doesn't say, but you saw at the beginning of the game, so you can just see at the beginning of the video, man, when I started, man. Alright, where do I go from here? Where's the elevator, man? I don't see where the elevator is. That was close. Oh, you can grab the enemy. I ran out of cloak juice, man. Then that fourth guy came out of nowhere, man. But try the bullet time.
Subject 106, your position. You need to hold your ground.
I think I saw.
Oh, this is too easy, man. Oh, bro, if I was to play the game like that, I'll just walk through the whole damn game, do you know what I mean? That just turned rage mode into easy mode. Lol. Spoke too soon. Okay,
Subject 106 is en route to your position. You need to hold your ground.
Oh, I didn't collect any of the fucking. I didn't get any of those health packs. Oh, lol. What? No, I don't restart the level. It's not about the difficulty, Spider-Man. It's about the style. You might be right, you know. You might be right.
Subject 106 is en route to your position. You need to hold.
He's calling for extraction right in front of the enemy. What's wrong with him, Matt?
Subject 106 is en route to your position. You need to hold your ground.
That takes care of all of them. Fucking hell, man. Let me try the damn weapon out first, guys.
Subject 106 is en route to your position. You need to hold your ground.
What the hell? No ammo? Yeah! Alright, there we go. No ammo for this shit, great. Once you get the fair contact grenades, bullet time and before explosions.
Subject 106 is on route to your position. You need to hold your ground.
Boom! Oh yeah! I can't see anything, this is the problem, like. And they flank me, man. Okay, let's try this again. I was walking in a straight line right in front of them, so. Let's do this. Can't see where they are now. Oh my days, are you serious? I'm low on health, that's why. See, there should be health back here, man. Where is he? Okay. There's another guy. Where is he? He was hiding inside there, man. Oh, man. We're going to be on this bit for a while, guys.
Subject 106 is on route to your position.
I'm trying to take them out in one smooth line, that. There we go. Shit.
Subject 106, route to your position. You need to hold your
The sparks everywhere, I can't see nothing, man. Yo, random furniture, what's going on? We're playing on the hardest setting here. Shit. Yeah, this is rage mode. Look here, look here, look here. So, rage mode, hardest setting, man. This game just shadow dropped today, man. Or yesterday, or whatever. Man. Stop throwing nades, guys! Okay. Winter. Oh, you cannot be serious, man. After I've got all them guys. You've got to see me play Doom or Nightmare. I've already done that, man. I've already done Doom or Nightmare. Like you're talking about the original Doom, yeah? That's been done. It's on my YouTube channel, man. Here. Let me give you the link here. Boom. Right there. And that was the first time I was ever playing Doom as well. Okay, he done some roly polies. How comes I don't get nades, man? The problem is I've got this shit SMG, like. The newest Doom? I ain't played the newest Doom yet, man. He's down. Fuck, man. Ah. Nah, bro. It can't be as hard as this right now, man. One shot, I'm dead. Alright, something killed me. There's no aim down the sights in this though, man. I think that's what this game is missing. Oh, the melee doesn't kill. Fucking hell, the recoil on this. Yeah, we made it out, man. We made it out. Woo! What the fuck? They just sandwiched me in the elevator, man. At least the AI is nice enough to wait. Please tell me I can revert the checkpoint, lot. Oh, I almost had it! I almost had it! Oh man, this game is hilarious, man, I swear. Bro, I've got no ammo left, man. Do you not see on the bottom right corner, like? How am I gonna get myself out of this one? I tried, man. Oh, man. Oh, this is too funny. Give me that, yes. Whew. I did it! Yay! I did it! These guns have no ammo! The game's taking a piss! Where's the ammo? Fuck it, man. Captain Price! Captain Price is in the house! Primary objective. Where's the guns? Did they all just despawn? I'm back to the pistol, guys. Hold F to pick up the intel. Press I to read in database. Okay. Your recent security changes grew into a logistical nightmare. You've delegated funding to hiring more security personnel. Cameras, ID scanners, laser gates. I told you to queue these things over the course of a couple of months, not all at once. Shit. They just went on a security spending spree. Would be nice if there was some manual saves as well. All right. Not all at once. You've got the entire Eastern Wing backlogged on much needed scientific funding. And to put it frankly, Site 14 security defenses are fine as is. We've had zero incidents in the past 3 years. Undo this nonsense now. The longer this goes on, the larger the blemish we'll have on my spotless record. Memorandum from Talon Company HQ to Chief of Security Paul McKellen. Topic: Operation Brightstar. Talon Company is a black operations unit acting under direct orders from the CEO. In the event that Site 14 is compromised, Talon Company will execute Operation Brightstar immediately. Once the operation has begun, you will have exactly 30 minutes to extract all civilian personnel. Any remaining civilian personnel in the facility will be designated targets by Talon and will be terminated on site. Operation Brightstar is authorized by the Board of Directors to deny assets from falling into enemy hands. Any interference will be neutralized with extreme prejudice. Which button was for dual wield? Good question. Oh, come on, phone, stay still, please. So my phone is sliding everywhere, so I can't read the chat properly. Okay. The button for dual wield is dual wield is H. Cannot dual wield serum required. Or you need to level yourself up basically, like, in order to get that ability. It seems some kind of serum. Is this the silent version? Ah, this is the silent version. What did it say? Use silent weapons. My health is fine, thank you, man. How about yours, my brother, man? How about yours? I just opened the door in front of you. Tell me they can blow each other up. You're a little upset. Why, man? What's got you upset, bro? I can't be having my friends upset, man. What's going on with you?
search in the area.
Oh my days. Oh, because they throw the flare, and the flare basically reveals you, I think. Even if you're cloaked. Can't climb this ladder. This is gonna be a hard pickle to get out of, guys, because... Oh, we've got a silent version here. We have to do this stealthily because I'm out of... You had to put your dog down because of aggression. Oh man. Yeah, I know a couple of people that have gone through that, man. But you know, when your safety is at risk and when your family's safety is at risk, do you know what I mean? It's a hard decision still, because you don't want to put the pet down, but sometimes the game puts you down. No, but seriously, like, you gotta put your safety first, man. It was going to get worse over time. He was only 3.5 years old. Oh. Any idea why he was being aggressive? I mean, I don't really know much about dogs, to be honest with you. I'm not really a pets person myself, if I'm to be honest. Alright, so there's a health pack in there. My health is full. I need to recon this area, man. Where's the silenced pistol, man? Let's see. Alright. Create shadows or kill with headshots. Ah, you can do a splinter cell. That's a light, is it not? Okay. These guys are walking around with shields. We cried like a child. We got a man down. That was stupid of me. Can you guys calm down on the flares, man? I'm trapped. Shit. Run! You almost beat your mum. Oh, nah, man. I mean, the choice there is pretty obvious, you know what I mean? He was triggered once he went to the vet, and after that, he looked at everybody as his foe. That seems like the vet didn't do a good job, maybe, or maybe the vet did something that upset him. If he would have attacked, you don't think she would have been able to get away from him? He's 70 pounds of muscle. Was it a bulldog? All right, let's try this again. Ah, I can shoot out the lights. Nice and stealthy with the stealth pistol, guys. Oh my days, come on, man! Come on, man! What was that? Did you see that, man? I shot him in the back of the head, man. More like a boxer. Is that a type of dog? Alright, let's see if you get the stealth kill on someone. If you box them while they're... Like in Halo, innit? when they got their back turned, if you hit them with a melee punch in the back. Oh, nice. We took him out. Ah, you can do the stealth kills. Okay. You can do a peek. All right. Bruh, really? No. These man need to calm down, man. I mean, look, you did the right thing, man. You put your family safety first. That's what matters, man. And they saw me, shit. Try to get the headshot there. What the fuck, bruh? I shot him in the leg. I only have 3 shots in this useless gun. You know what? I'm gonna go for the nade, man. The guy says, oh, fuck this. If you can shoot the guy's flashlight, like. Right, you can't squeeze in these cabinets, like. I don't know what happened there. I picked the enemy up and grabbed him, lad. Alright. Oh man, I thought you could do a hostage situation where they don't shoot you, lad. Can't see. Okay. This is rough. Madness. Pure madness. That's how you kill him. He's been cured. Shit. Fuck. Oh, not in here, bruh. Yes. I don't know where I'm going, man. Right. Oh, we made it, guys. Next checkpoint. Let's go. Shit. All right. Whew. Let's make it dark, guys.
Alright, I got your back, buddy. I'm on the move. Yo, over there!
Bruh! Fire rate, man, it's just absolute madness. Oh my. He just two shots and I was dead. I swear I've got armor, right? I've got half armor, that explains a lot. Okay, let's try again. Oh. Come on. There we go. What the fuck was that? Ooh. It's like instant death as soon as they see you, man. And shoot that from there. Oh my days, man. I couldn't see him through all the sparks, like. This is the rage mode, guys.
Cover me, I'm moving up. Alright, I'm covering. What the contact?
Shit. All right.
What's
I ain't got enough ammo, man. For the other gun. To keep them occupied, like. Got this, we got this, we got this. Alright. We've come this far. And it takes so long for the damn cloak to. What the? I shot his helmet off. He moves, and then the other guy just comes out of nowhere and shoots me like. I'm playing Splinter Cell right now, man. Too far away, and if I shoot while I'm cloaked, I'll instantly lose all my cloak. Where's the light for this guy, man? Right, so staying in the dark helps. Oh my days! Fine, fuck this man. What the hell? He's got too much armor on, man. I think maybe if I sneak up to one of them and take them from the back, maybe that might work. That was close. Alright, so we've got everything set up here, now we just. Oh my days! This is madness. What the f- 10,000 years later. Yeah, man. 10,000 years, baby. Still doing it, like. They killed me in the safe room. I wanted to take them out, I didn't want to run past them, like. Nice. Yeah, we got him. We finally got him after how many tries, man. I mean, surely they could have figured out where I am by now. We gotta finish this level at least, man. Cover me, he stands there. Saw me, man. What the fuck? Without aim down the sights, man, it's like. That's what makes it hard, man. Come on, bro. That was a headshot, man. Alright, you flanked me on my left side there. About made it? Okay. I missed terribly, man. I missed. Damn. All right, here we go again. Oof. Nice. Oh, we took him out. Nice. That's two. We're making progress now. Three guys I took them out now. Yeah, patience pays, baby. No! Oh my days. Took out four of them.
Watch my back! I'm moving up! Alright, push up! What the
fuck? I rushed it there. Okay. You got wrecked. What is he doing? Oh man, then they fucking flanked me, man. He just entered the room. I saw him. Ah.
Grenade! Right.
So the slow motion lasts a lot longer than the actual cloak. It's like you get twice the amount of slow motion for. And then he alerts everybody, like. You got wrecked. God, you have to be so. Where are they? All right. He's been wrecked. A nice spot to hide, you know what I'm saying? There's two of them there, man. Where is he? I saw him, I can see. Man, would you guys stop with the nades? Fuck, man. I ran out of fucking cloak juice. Man, I am going to do this though. I mean, I could just run past them, like. It's one guy. How was he? I just shot him in the back like fucking 10 times with just the 10 remaining bullets that I had. And he still survived. Of course, man, tell the whole cavalry why don't you do that.
Got
There's five of them at least, man. Thing is, they have helmets on as well, like, so even when I get the headshot, they just survive, like. I think I made him drop the bomb. Fuck, man, he came in the room right time. We need aim down the sights, man. This hipfire shit is long. That's not what I asked for, bruh. Let's do this, baby. Ooh. We got a friendly. We got contact. Him out. So you think you found me, huh? Alright then. Let's play a little cat and mouse then. Maybe... What? I shot him in the back of the head, he turns around, and then kills me instantly. Get the fucking cover! I shot him in the head, man. To see him react to it as well. Like. They discover the body, they're on alert mode anyway. Alright, so once they go on alert mode. Alright, let's try going this way. I'm gonna laugh if I do this time, I swear. This is tense though, man. Why are you making me take the damn medkit when I don't need it yet? There we go! With the right physics, we can take out any team! Done! So that's what I was missing. So what happened was, the shotgun was here, and I missed it, man. All that time I was trying to do the whole section with the pistol, and oh my days. You got a liver there, you got a lung, what is that, man? It's all jelly, bro. Let's look at the whole jelly fuels, that's a helmet. Oh, that's a heart, man. Ooh. Mortal Kombat fatality. Nah, I'll take this. I'll take this silence weapon. See if I missed any of those documents, intel documents that you can pick up. I think there's one here, I got it already. Alright, so. Primary objective. Suppressor. We've got the weapon part. Armor shards. I'll take the weapon part, baby. Hold F to customize weapon. This is crisis, man. Unfolded stock. Higher recoil but slightly faster reload times. Less recoil but slightly slower reload times. What does that do? Slightly longer less recoil but slightly slower. Less recoil. Okay. Burst auto laser sight. Do we want a laser on this suppressor? And laser sight. But if you use laser sight, then the thing is, if they see the laser, they're gonna know you're there. Auto saving, we made it, guys! Alright now. Lights out, they say. Okay. Target sighted, he says. This is going to be another one of those shotgun parts. Okay, I pressed Q, but nothing happened. Oh, can't see nothing here, like. Right then. That's locked. Ooh. Right, then lights out. Come on. Can't see anything, man. Wait, does the flashlight go off when you fire the gun? Have enough fucking slow-mo juice. Damn it, man. Slow motion at this point, man. We got this, guys. No giving up. Alright, so these guys are basically just camping, man. They're just doing camping tactics at this point. Nothing we're gonna do. I couldn't even see him, man. I don't believe this nonsense, man. Here, Captain Price.
Subject.
Can't see anything, man. I think what we gotta do, I gotta wait for the yellow bar to fill up, man. Oh, you can't just turn it on and off. You lose all of it even if you turn it off, so you can't save it. That's cheesecakes. Is that slow-mo bar gonna fill up? Or does it only fill up after you score some kills? Whoops, wrong button, wrong shot. That's not the lights anyway. I ain't got the right gun for this, man. The other hope, maybe I might have is to just run past them, but there we go. A drone for? User identified, subject 106, location Blackside 14, Horizon Corporation, accessing user memories. Accessing attempt successful, uploading. Data package, subject 105, termination, upload complete. Cycle begins again. Capture means you will be forced to complete our original mission. You'll be forced to complete your original mission. End of message. The cycle begins. 105 termination. 106. Wait. So he's subject 106. Data package subject 105 termination. Upload complete. Incoming message. The cycle begins again. Capture means you will be forced to complete your original mission. End of message. You must be some kind of clone then. Exiting program. That's it.
On the move, cover. Go on then and cover him.
I'll go through here. This is not serious. Is that the checkpoint it gives me? What bullshit checkpoint is this? think I might use the nades actually this time, since they're all gonna be. What the hell is going on here, man? This is absolute madness. Where is he? Yeah, that's what happens to your leg when you mess with me. Serious? I need fucking. I need ammo, man. I ain't got no ammo. Please don't have to do Sierra one again. Alright, there we go. Can't see! Oh. Goes and hides in the shadow. And I couldn't see him. What kind of checkpoint is that? They're outside and I've got my back turned to them. Like, this is like the second shit checkpoint the game's giving me, man. I'm gonna get myself out of this one now. Can't see anything, man. It's hard to line up a shot, man. Man, then you have to reload the damn gun. Gun, And he has a short. This is chaos, man. Sake, man. I don't want to use all the nades there. Are you? Where are you? I'm killing you guys. That's Sierra 3. They got the whole Captain Price. Is it from both sides? One. Too many of them, man. All right, so engaging target. Shit. Well, I see sparks. Can't even see anything. As soon as you start firing your gun, all you see is sparks flying everywhere, man. Fuck, I almost had him. How are you not dying? Literally, hear your skull crack as the bullet penetrates your skull, bruh. Friendly fire. I killed that guy. He's just running around while I shoot him for jokes, man. Oh my days, where was that guy? This is tense. There he is. All right. Time to do a runner.
I'll fuck you up, bastard.
Do you know? Oh, that was the last guy. Tell me that's all of them.
Control, this is Sierra 4 actual. Sierra 3 is KIA. Should we still move in there? Please advise.
Get the fuck in there now. My days. Jesus, get the fucking dead now. Look at that. How are you supposed to see anything like that, man? I don't like the echo sound that you get after you die. There's something being said. I might be able to use the stealth thing to my advantage. Lol. Yo, this is mad.
Target sighted.
So there's a medkit right there. Give such shit checkpoints this game. There's no guns, there's no bullets in the gun, man. The shotgun is probably my best bet here. Come on, this is a shit checkpoint, man. Full health as well. Bro, there was a health pack right there somewhere. Oh, that shotgun is gonna be my best bet. I'm gonna actually have to kill someone first before I can get some slow-mo. Bullshit, man. And it still didn't kill him. This is like worse than the last checkpoint, man. Come on. I have no idea what I was shooting at because there were sparks flying everywhere. There's like five of them I gotta kill, man. Five of them, no ammo, no grenades. Kill three of them there, I think. Fucking shotgun shells there. Never give up, keep trying until you do it. Are you serious? That was probably. That guy decided to get up after I shot him with a shotgun, man. That slow-mo flare, that. It's like a firework being thrown at you. One, two, there's like three left. I killed three of them left, man. All right. Oh, the health pack was right there. There's too many of them. I need a nade, man. Fuck. Where did he shoot me from? This is impossible, man. Let's try that then. He tried to box me that. You get restart level but no revert last checkpoint. That's just BS, man. When you turn it off, you lose your whole bar. That's bullshit, man. Alright, here we go. Gotta do this, man. Fuck, man, the health pack was there. All right, so. Close. Oh man. Wow. All because I don't have a nade, man. If I had just one nade, I'd turn this around. Because there's clusterfuck there, man. Wait, do you take friendly fire damage? Let me see. As in, like, recoil damage. Alright, you don't take friendly fire damage. Alright,
Cover me! I'm moving out!
Yes. 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 Oh, what the f- Oh. I heard him reload. It's all because there's a bad checkpoint, man. Bad, bad, bad checkpoint. Bad, bad checkpoint. See, this is why they should have allowed manual saves, man. Then you could revert it back. You don't have to start from the fucking beginning of the mission again. Try that, man. He was there for the taking like a pussy boy. I had to just shoot him in the back. You knock them down and everything, and they still get back up again. Ah, the slide works. No, don't restart the level. I'm gonna rage for real if I actually accidentally restart the level. Contact. Ah. So you can trip them up. He just done a fucking roundhouse kick. Is mad in this 32 degree heat. Dude, this checkpoint is so shit, like there's like 1,000 to 1 chance that you'll actually get out of it, man. They swarm me, that's why. What's worse is there's only four shots in the shotgun when you pick it up. Alright, let's just go into stealth mode. Let's see what they do. We've got like 3 seconds of stealth, man. Hey, get back up again, man. Let's see. One guy, but then pfft. This is harder than Doom. Doom or Nightmare was easier than this. Might be my best chance actually. There's one left. We can do this. We can do this. Oh my days. Yes! Are you serious? There's more? Come on! Oh my! I thought that would have been it, man. Worse as I'm at the other side of the dam. Fueled this time. Oh my days, they still chase you, lad. I try to run away. Too many of them, man. I just thought I'd pray and spray there, man. Them three guys ran inside there. Are you serious, boss? Where's the nades at, man? If I had a nade, I could just... I've got no nades. Typical, right? That was a different weapon. I mean, does this level end or just keep going, man? Both the doors are locked! Both the doors are locked, man. 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. Oh my days, man. And they have helmets and armor. And on heavy assault rifles. Ugh. Oh, do you have to make... I shot you in the back of the head, man. Like, he was frame skipping his animation frames. I saw that, man. Shooting that. Just so he could get his shield up. Days. This is like another bad respawn point. It's like, why does it give you a checkpoint as soon as you enter the room, man? That's such bad game design, man. There's nothing that I can do. There's no more resources in the room left. There's like maybe one or two health packs. This gun is so inaccurate. Wow. Long range shot here. Yeah? High value target. serious? Too many of them, man. I need a nade. There's no nade whatsoever, man. Alright, so now I've got to scout for health packs. I think I've used all the health packs as well, man. This is GG, unless I need to take out all five of these guys. This game just came out, honestly. Like, it's like people are saying it's like First Encounter Assault Recon, man. It kind of is, but it's mostly on the radio chatter. I've got it on the really hard setting. It's literally called Rage Mode. I've come quite far into it now, in terms of the first level. I don't know if it's the first level, so if you see options here, difficulty, Rage Mode, aim assist is off, and all the graphics are on maximum. It's got good graphics though. Like, I like the visual presentation of this game. But there's just way too many of them. There's no right in this particular segment. The there's no manual save, so the checkpoint system often saves you in very bad situations. And I was stuck here, and there was five guys here, right? And it took me 20 minutes to get myself out of that. And now I'm in another bad situation straight afterwards, like. Because now I'm in a room with no bombs, no nothing. Just a couple of armor shards that are almost useless, because they'll shoot me as soon as I collect them anyway. I don't have good weapons. No raw ammo. The slow-mo runs out too quick. How you doing though, Mike D? You good? I pressed control for the slide there by accident, man. They still get me, man. And when you shoot, there's like particles everywhere, sparks everywhere, and through the sparks and shit and smoke and everything, you can't see nothing, man. You don't know where the enemies are. I mean, the AI is decent, like, it's not bad. But right now it's more because they have the upper hand in pretty much every situation. I don't think I'm able to get past this point, man. At least not tonight, anyway. Because I've been live for about 3 hours now. It's a shame, because, like, he seems to be, like, the first kind of boss. You can't slide while you're in stealth. Shot him 3 times with a shotgun, and all he did was knock him down. He got right back up. Came on my left side. Contact already. Wow. Now this time they want to spread out. Oh, man. This is nigh on impossible, like. There's no more health packs left. I've used them all, man. My days. Soon as I get there, they just kill me because there's five of them, man. I have no. If I had a nade, I could just throw it right there, and then that would disorientate them enough. Such a bad checkpoint as well. There's no way I can exercise any stealth. That was probably the most success I've had in a while. First of all, I need a strategy to stay alive. Gee. My days, the cloak is so shit as well, it doesn't even last long enough. Really, boss. Okay, that's not gonna work, man. And they saw me right at the end, like. Okay. Already? What the? Why is this shitty menu coming up, man? Oh my. I shot him twice and he didn't die. Even this gun is running out of bullets. All right, I think this is enough. Honestly, like, yeah, man, this is not happening, man. Because of such a shit checkpoint. Here's the thing, like, even if I get past this point, the game's gonna just give me another shit checkpoint later on down the road, and I know because I just got two shit checkpoints back to back. So, with this one being the second one, so it's just like, alright, man. They needed to do manual save. I'm gonna try one last time. Look at all the fucking armor he's got, man. Without a nade, there's no way you're gonna take him out, man. You saw all the bullets just bounce off of him. I tried to grab him from behind and he boxed me like. Oh, this is the last time, man. This is not happening, man. GG. Hope you guys have enjoyed the show. That was... what was that game? Trepang 2. Yeah, that's it. Trepang 2 on the PC on maximum settings, on the hardest setting. I'm your host, Ultimate Male 420. I hope you guys have enjoyed the show. I'll be seeing you sweet people in the next game. And until then, do take care. Oh yeah.